Border Patrol agents have arrested 13 people trying to cross the border in a sleeper cabin of a semi-truck. The 13 were arrested early Tuesday morning at a border checkpoint. Agents found out all 13 were in the United States illegally and turned the case over to ICE.